Investigators will get their first daylight look at damage from what was a 5-alarm fire in Fairfield. Behind me is what it looked like from Live Copter 3 HD last night as crews battled the flames. The fire started just before 7 at Pepperbelly's Comedy Club on Texas Street. That's just east of Pennsylvania Avenue. KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz joins us live with details. Good morning, Leticia.
Well, good morning, May. This morning we're learning this was not only a comedy club, but this was also a historical landmark here in Fairfield. This was the original movie theater here in Fairfield. So a lot of people here are mourning the loss of this building. They're coming by with tears, saying this is a very sad day for the community. This building may still be standing, but inside, this is a complete loss and will likely have to be demolished. And the fire broke out yesterday just before 7 o'clock. The flames were so intense that witnesses described this as a fireball, 50-foot flames in the sky. Dozens of people were inside at the time preparing to see a comedy show when the fire broke out. They all managed to get out safely, and this morning the community says they're devastated by this huge loss.
It's terrible. Look at all that stuff on the ground. That's terrible.
Oh, it's bad because it was it's an old building, but it was entertainment for us, so it's sad to see it go.
And a lot of people in the community are coming by, taking pictures, assessing the damage, and have a lot of warm memories of sneaking up to the second floor when they were children and watching their first R movie here in Fairfield. The investigation continues this morning. At this point, they don't have a cause. Firefighters say they were so busy trying to stop the fire from spreading because they say the entire block at one point was at risk of going up in flames. They still don't know what caused this fire, but they hope to get to that a little bit later today. Reporting live here in Fairfield, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Leticia, thank you.